fucking incredible tonight! It's so amazing being this close to home because I'm not gonna say where she is, but my sister's out there somewhere tonight. And my sister-in-law's mom, Stacy, it's her 50th birthday tonight. Happy birthday, Stacy! And it's so amazing being this close to home because I got to have like my friends and my family come out to the show and see familiar faces, so it's really cool. And if you guys don't know Evan is my best friend. An amazing musician. Evan was in my first band, and he was in all the videos with me, the Skater Boy video, the Complicated video. He was a hot blonde. And we've written so many songs together. We've been writing songs since I was 17. Like, he's on all the albums. We've written so much together. But tonight, I want to sing one of Evan's songs with him. This song is called Best Years, and this is Evan's song, and I love this song so much, and you're so talented.
The truth of the matter is this song was a song I wrote a while ago, and nobody else believed in it. I hope that's good luck.
I hope so too.
True story, you know, nobody believed in this song, and I played it for her, and it's very much like the rest of my career. She was like, no, that song is awesome, and I believe in it, and I believe in you, and I'm gonna do a duet with you and help you. So I just wanna say thank you. So I'll dedicate the song to Avril, but you guys can hear what it sounds like.
Everything is different now. Can we stop the world?
the one.